Well, inmate at the Lancaster County Detention Center could be facing even more trouble. 29-year-old Jonathan Beam, you see right here, is accused of smuggling fentanyl into the detention center. Authorities say one inmate was caught with the drug and that the inmate confessed that Beam gave it to them. He's charged now with 3 counts of distribution of fentanyl, and Beam will now remain at the Lancaster County Detention Center.
Mm-hmm.